brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Executed with impunity. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Strength to follow it. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. The poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
your step.
That such missteps are the exception and not the rule. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. The plume and the pistol. A fitting end to my folly, and a curse upon us all. Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Executed with impunity. Back to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. communication is broken. Maintain the offensive. This expedition at least promises success. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. Is power. Unleash it. Be gone, fiend. Those who covet injury will find it in no short supply. Another one falls. Okay. you feel it. The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here.